So we're here at AWS reInvent. We are talking about the future of the automotive industry and generative AI with two experts. Maik Leuthold is with us here. He is the manager of Gen AI and advanced analytics, digitalization and processes at the BMW Group. Andrej Levin is here as well, managing director and partner at BCG, head of BCGX in Central Europe. Glad to have you both here. Thanks for the time. So Andrej, what is the effect that generative AI is having on the automobile industry?
It was a tremendous unlock of innovation last year. We have seen amongst all processes where we generate code, where we generate tags, where we generate pictures, Gen AI has a right to play to support productivity of our workforce and really changing the game. The disruptive energy I have observed in last year is something we have never seen before. So pretty exciting.
It's very exciting. So Maik, what are you seeing at the BMW Group? How are you incorporating AI into the processes there?
Well, first of all, generative AI is already all about BMW. So we see a tremendous pull effect from our employees. They want this technology to happen at BMW. They have like great sparks, great ideas about where we can apply this technology. So we see an extreme pull out of the whole organization.
I want to ask you where you see the most potential. So 2023, truly a banner year. We're going to turn the page. Where do you see the most potential, Andrej, for 2024?
2023 was an exciting experiment, but the bar will grow for 2024. We have seen impatience for this trend or this technology to deliver impact in bottom line. We will see a tremendous pull to go from small use cases to big transformation. So we are all about scale in 2024. So it'll be exciting to see this technology, which is now growing maturity, to really change the game for many of us.
Maik, how do you see the new year?
Well, I mean, it's similar that as Andrej said, yeah, we see at BMW that everybody like wants to try out several use cases, but now it's the time to scale it, yeah, and we want to unlock the potential in basically two ways at BMW. One's from the technology side. We want to create a generative AI platform to basically unlock the full potential in the organization, and then on the second side, obviously for our employees, we want to enable them. I want to get them in touch with the technology because they have like currently certain levels. Yeah, some of them are already like playing with the technology. Yeah, and some of them haven't heard of ChatGPT yet. Yeah, so we want to basically enable the whole organization to use this technology in a transformative way.
Maik Leuthold, thank you very much. Andrej Levin,
thanks so much.
Thank you.